Rope didn't get him out in time.
A lot of action in that. Let's have a look.
Brody King. Here are your winners. That triangle in our dark match that no one's ever going to see. In life, there are winners and there are losers. We are looking at a winner right now. In our dark match that never really happened, which is why it's a dark match. But hey, sure, we're not. Claudio Castagnoli looking to bounce back from his loss at NXT In Your House, dropping the ROH championship Jay Lethal. There you go. Dropping at the Jay Lethal.
Here is the originator of British strong style. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing Mustache Mountain. From Dudley, England, weighing in at 175 pounds, one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, Tyler Bates.
Well, how about this? The first and last NXT UK champ in the building.
Well, Tyler Bates is always down for a fight and always ready to get it on.
Master Bates has remarkable poise to go with the flow.
He's a big, strong boy. Imagine what the future holds for this incredible young superstar.
Only with the pyro.
Boo boo.
Look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
Walking out here for the first time with no gold on his waist. Oh, what the hell? Oh, I was going to say, I know you're not.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He is like huge for no reason.
This one is headed outside.
Ooh, what a catch. What a catch. That must be new.
Showing great awareness of positioning, placing yourself between the ref and your opponent.
He has been here before and he knows what he needs to do.
Knee straight to the gut, stays off the attack. Popped up. Whoa, change of plan.
Oh, what a suplex. Gunther?
So what does Tyler Bate have to do in order to leave here victorious?
Bate's very good at wearing opponents down over time, but he has to be wary of tiring himself out. He has to be ready to flip that switch and not let things get to a point where he runs out of steam.
Ooh. Nice whip. Nice kip up. Nice kip up.
Oh, trying to dislocate the shoulder.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Arm stop. Oh,
Oh boy, your boy's stunned. Oh boy.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed. That holds back Bates' attack. He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Nice brainbuster.
Tyler Bate is having his way right now. And Tyler Bate flipping the switch, hitting that second gear and wearing down his opponent.
Mm-hmm. Boy, you know I'm about to smack the shit out of you for that.
Big power slam. Off into the pin. He forces a break before the count of two. It'll take more than that to hold him down. Watch out. Suicide dive. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
And he gets set back into the ring. Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope. Hung across the top rope. Makes the cover.
No. Ooh, nice kick out.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Look at that, Saxton. He's running
away. Oh, wow.
Are you ready?
Here we go.
One of the most mind-bending maneuvers in sports entertainment. UFO. Look at that, did here. This could be it. Pop barely kicks out.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Turning the tables. Isn't gonna be pretty. Suplex. Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Oh, what a dummer.
It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, and a right hand for Goodman. He could pin his opponent right here. It's over. He breaks the ref's count after one.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Uh-oh. Chop block without warning.
And go for it again.
Well placed elbow to break up the maneuver. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
UFO! We'll be looking for the neutralizer.
This spells trouble.
That's it. He's done. Dunzo. No, sir.
Major
something.
That'll change his career tonight. And here's another glance at these superstars in action. Here is your winner, Clown E.O. Putting the locker room on notice with a win like that.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving.
Let's run, Cora. Let's please run.
And here they come.
Tag team champions back in action.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, the Social Outcasts.
Take a look at this team, completely on the same page. Such incredible teamwork they've shown.
They also beat the shit out of Britt Baker on actual TV with a kendo stick. That was recent. with Jericho there. I think Jericho appreciates the society. And who else was there? But yeah, and they had fucking Adam Cole chained to the fucking ring rope. Jordan Grace.
Cena may never give up, but you two never give up when it comes to hyperbole. A promising rookie in the women's division. I'm sensing an edge to her. And representing damage control from Chicago, Illinois, Cora Jay. A bright future for this young woman. Yeah, but she needs to stop focusing on skateboarding and start getting
beat. That would have been the opportunity to break out and like super kick her right when she's running around in the ring. It's like, wow.
The WWE super kick. Tag team division is more but competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee
no fellow team members from Damage Control on the roster right now. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Jordan Grace. Oh boy. It's dominating.
Moved at the right time.
Oh. 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 Oh boy. Oh boy. Came out hot. You might actually have a chance in this match if just Jordan Lee's.
She's pushed into the corner. Oh man.
Oh. Reverse Rana. Reverse Rana. Yeah.
What maneuver I just witnessed.
You're not gonna outpower her, so you better hit her with strikes.
A cross-legged DDT. Looking for an early pin and fends off the pinfall. Yeah, this early, no chance.
Get Jordan in the corner. Tag. Let's be smart with it.
Shot right to the midsection. Putting up a united front as this match continues. Placed in the corner. Tag made here. Oh, this is going to be bad.
Nice.
Across the chest. The fatigue is setting in for her. She's reached a critical point in this match, Cole.
Oh, it's no. Poor Cora.
Or keep fighting. Oh, vicious running knee lift.
Oh.
Oh, an apron slap. Disrespectful. No respect at all with that action. But it could also be meant to antagonize.
I'd still have said poor Cora. And it just, like, the computer knew, was like, oh, shit. Like, I should probably do some foul shit. Like, you know. Slap me in the fucking face, because we know how well that works. Anytime the computer slaps me in my fucking face, it just decides to fucking get dominated. And of course, because I feel bad, because I value Cora's life, but nah. Sorry, I just instantly saw Rex got slapped again. Like, dear 2K developers, let's just not have that in the game here, like, as like a default. Oh boy. Dominating. Sharpshooter. Sharpshooter. Oh, there's Cora. Oh, there's Cora. Oh.
Not over yet.
Oh, nice. Nice. Ooh. Fly. Don't pick her up.
She's ready to attack. Turned that one around.
Gotcha. I'm gonna
whatever it takes to win. Just exhibiting their fearlessness. Exhibiting guts and accuracy.
Yeah, Cora ran the other way knowing that was going to happen. She's probably going to get her ass busted. There we go again. There we go again. Wow. Yeah, you're going to have to get in here and do something because your teammate is taking the brunt of the ass whooping. Oh boy. Jordan Grace. Oh, Grace. Be gentle. Be gentle. Be gentle. Be gentle. Be gentle. Be gentle. Oh, be gentle. She's got it. Got her shoulders down. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Oh, somehow managed to keep this match going. That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal. I think the fuse has been lit. It's over. Oh. Like Jordan's been in this match. Oh no. Oh no. Just muscling her way in there. Cora's in. Oh wow. Draping double axe handle. Stop in the arm. Cora gets waylaid. The running Meteora. She gets the tag. Nice run now. Oh no. What the hell is this? Locked in top. Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam. Got her now. Into the guillotine. She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Oh wow, Jordan Grace out of nowhere with a drop kick. Oh. Damn, she like leaped from the other side. Scratching and clawing this could a kick out of only one. Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Oh, insulting. Scattered it and fired back with a punch.
Got her. Oh, she did try to use that finisher. Out of the way in time.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Every maneuver being returned with counter fire. You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces.
Ooh, she's dropping a lot. You stole my shit, bro. You stole my shit. You stole my shit. And listen to this place. You stole my shit, bro. Stole my shit, bro. If this works, it could change the course of the match. From the top. Oh boy. Is that gonna decide it for Cora? Cora fighting back here. She knew, like, she got destroyed last match. She gotta come out here, put on an outing here. Like, bro. How am I supposed to be representing Damage Control and I'm gone. Wow.
Knee strike connects.
Look at this. Ooh, going up the arm. The hell is this fucking possum shit, bro? The counter.
Right into the face.
Oh, nice.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles. The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close?
Oh, boy. Nice. I just saw Cora run for her life back into this ring. Like, she knew the business. Like, she knew what the hell was going to happen.
She sent flying into the corner. Shot right to the midsection. She looks hell bent on finishing things right now. Swinging reverse STO plants it. Tuck her in. It's bedtime.
Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. And that didn't pan out right. Oh, oh my. What?
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Oh. I wish you would look at me and try to do some shit. That's all right. Get in the corner. Thank you.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Ain't no one in your corner, boo. Ain't no one in your corner, boo. Corey's done.
Pretty incredible match. Grueling matchup. Mm-hmm.
There's no spotlight on them. They just out in the dark. They just out in the dark, bro. Did we not pay the light bill? Did we not have enough money in the budget to put a light bulb in that spotlight, bro? Because they're supposed to be illuminated there. I thought the patch update was supposed to fix this dumb shit. I mean, at least the belts are on TV again, because that means something. And I think I saw them walk out with the belt. So I think that mean, yeah, they did walk out. So I guess the patch up, they did fix some shit, but like, we ain't got a spotlight. Like, we ain't got that in the budget.